Yo, what's up, guys? Latrell. I have a specially requested video by Tech Geek Josh, so I got you, man. And I'll be honest with you, I'll be pretty disappointed if you're not watching this video, so just saying. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and unbox this. We're gonna do a water test and all that, so let's get into it. So looking on the front, we have Rugged Gear Bluetooth speaker by Coby. So we have some Spanish right there. I really don't know what it says, but it says rugged hi-fi stereo and a built-in flashlight. Okay, it's water resistant, so it has IPX5 water resistant, so that's really gonna be questionable. So yeah, it says water resistant, hands-free, so you can't take calls with this. And it's Bluetooth wireless, of course. So looking on the side here, we have some information. Maybe I should move the camera back. So here we have built, rugged, so we have compact and portable, hands-free speakerphone, media shortcut keys, rechargeable battery, and a built-in flashlight. And yes, I got that from Family Dollar. No, I did not steal it. And on the back here, we have a little preview of the Bluetooth speaker here, and we have all this information. I'm gonna be honest, I really don't want to read all that, so you can just go ahead and pause it for yourself. But yeah, let's just get into it. So I'm gonna go ahead and see, how do we open this? I think this is how, so let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so after a while of struggling, I finally got into it. So yeah, oh my god, I'm ripping the box anyways. I wanted to keep this box just like how it was, like pristine, so whatever. But yeah, let's just get into it. So it says built, rugged. So let's just go ahead and open this here. I really don't know how this unboxing experience works, but so far it doesn't seem to be that great. But let's just get it to here, and now we have the Coby Bluetooth speaker. So first impressions, yeah, it looks okay. I'm not really that impressed with it, but it looks okay. It looks pretty rugged, so it doesn't look like it's gonna break on you anytime soon. So let's go ahead and read this right here. So it looks like our mode button right here, play a pause. It looks like, I think we go back here, we have our plus here, so you might turn off the volume there. I'm not really sure though. And that looks to be about it. So we have all this here. That's pretty cool. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and just press and hold on to this. Maybe that's how you turn it on. I'm not really sure. Oh, well, never mind, I found it. So the on and off is right there, so I'll just go ahead and hit that switch there, and there we go. So now it looks like it's blinking. I'm gonna just go ahead and press this flashlight right there. So yeah, let me go ahead and turn off the light real quick. I mean, to be honest with you, I thought it was gonna be a lot brighter, but you know, it's all right. So I'm gonna just go ahead and grab my Galaxy S7. Yes, I have the Galaxy S7. It finally arrived, or my Galaxy S6. So I'm gonna just go ahead and grab one of those real quick. I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. Galaxy squad on deck. Got the S5, S6, and S7. Still building my collection. And this phone over here is trying to get rid of burn-in. But I'm gonna just go ahead and wait for this S6 to go ahead and update real quick. Okay, so while that's loading, I actually pulled out what was inside of it. So here we have a user manual. Here we have what looks to be a micro USB cable. And here we have an aux cable. So yeah, that's cool there. I got the S6 up, so that's cool. Okay, so turning on the Bluetooth right now. It's looking for the Bluetooth speaker, I assume it's that. So I'm gonna click that right there, and what happens? Okay, it's connected and makes that really strange noise. Okay, so let's go ahead and go over to YouTube now. So we're gonna go ahead and just skip that. And I'm gonna just go ahead and look up, what am I gonna look up? Chucky Beats. And I got the volume all the way up, so let's just go ahead and play this. Actually, I'm gonna just go ahead and play this right here. Still my favorite song. And I'm gonna just go ahead and turn up the volume right now. I think I just skipped the song. So I'm gonna try holding it right now, so. Okay, so that's how you turn up the volume, by holding on to it, so. There we go, volume's all the way up. Okay, it's not that loud. I didn't really expect it to be loud either. But the bass is actually decent out here. So, Coby, it sounds pretty good. And I'm actually surprised like how it sounds for 20 bucks, because that's how much it cost it. And that shit's pretty good in my opinion. So it has some nice bass on there. I know I haven't listened for that long. We're not doing a whole review, but we're just doing an unboxing real quick in the water test. So I actually want to get into the water test because I don't want to make this video this long. So let's just go ahead and go over to the tub and put in the water. Okay, so maybe it sounded good while not being in the water, but how does it sound actually being in the water? So I'm gonna just go ahead and play this right here. And let's do this. Now it's in water. And it's actually shaking the, wait, do we have a problem? I saw bubbles coming out of here, so did you see that? Is that a problem? Okay guys, so we might have a problem with this Bluetooth speaker here. I'm not really sure, so we're gonna just go ahead and play this again. So press this right here. I don't know why it's playing. And did we just kill the Bluetooth speaker? Like, Really? Was that it? I thought this was IPX7. So it's looking like it's not even connected to the phone anymore. So I'm just gonna pause that real quick. There's a problem right now. Okay guys, so I've been playing with this for like 5 minutes or something like that, and this speaker still will not turn on. Like, I wonder if we just killed it by just, I really don't know. Like, is it really not water resistant? Like, I think that's false marketing right there. That's not good. Maybe it's in some kind of protection mode or something like that. I'm not sure, but that's not okay. It's not working. Do I have to get a refund? I don't know. But guys, that was pretty much it for this video. I will update you on this, of course. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.